It's your boy Michael Amir. Michael Amir. Yours truly, Michael Amir.
Who the fuck is Michael Amir?
Michael Amir.
Michael Amir.
Michael Amir.
Michael Amir. Who the fuck is Michael Amir? Hey, this is for me, but you murder. You know me when you put sign the turtle. I thought that's love on my head, you a murder. I might say, yeah, you never, never heard of. Hey, this is for me, but you murder.
What's good? It's your boy Michael Amir here live. Club XL tonight. We're supposed to have Wild Clef John. Had a death in the family, so he couldn't make it. But we're still going to keep the party live. We're still going to keep it rocking. And right now, I'm going to introduce to y'all one of the hottest DJs on the scene and a personal friend of mine, my man, DJ Wiz. What's up?
It's good.
What's up? Hey, what you got to say to people? Just tell them what's happening. What's going on with you?
All I'm doing, man, is throwing down, giving y'all what y'all want, hitting the tables, keeping you on the floor, making you act crazy, act a fool, bringing back the years, whatever it takes, make you have a good time. That's what I'm here for. That's what I do.
Where you from, man? Represent where you from, where your hometown?
Compton, California.
Oh!
Yep, straight from Compton. Glad to be up out of there. I miss it. That's home, but sometimes you got to move on, do more positive things, so... But I never can forget where I come from, man. That's where I learned it at. That's where I got it at. That's where I got the game, the DJing thing down. Had to do something. Made the best of it. So, nothing but love for my homies back there, the ones that are still there. Gotta have it.
Okay, you got things popping right now, but like, when you get down there on the tables tonight, like, what is your like top five party records right now?
Top five
party records right now.
I can't never pick a top five. I just do it. I mean, I see what the crowd is going after, and I just throw it in there. Throw it in and cut up. I take something that's garbage and make it hot. You know, that's just what I do. Just to prove a point. You know, so
okay.
Top five. I can't say, but I gotta say my boy Rich DeVille, that Tick Tick Master, dude out of Houston. Used to be in the military. Got out. His shit is hot. Shit is hot. Y'all look for him. He's coming out. CD's coming out next month. Tick Tick Master, Rich DeVille.
Okay. All right. When you start spinning, right? You know that nod factor. When your head start going like this, that old school record. What record make you do that?
What record make me do that? I said the old school record makes you do that is let me see. It had to be Can I Get a Fuck You, Jay-Z. Straight up. I mean, I gotta go to New York on that one because that one throwing some Notorious B.I.G. a little bit of Pac in there too. But gotta come back to that Jay-Z, man. He's been out there for a while, man. The Rock, doing it.
Classics.
Yeah.
Well, you know, we were just bumping that new Jay in the parking lot, and oh my God, it's crazy. I mean, the South is running it right now, but my man Jay still holding the torch for New York, still keeping it hot. And right now, like I said, Club XL tonight, we're keeping it hot. My man DJ Wiz is on the set. And you got any new things coming up, any new projects?
Next new project, I'm trying to head out to Frankfurt. Somebody hit me up, said, hey, come out here and do a few things. So, Niecy Productions. I told her I'd come out there and hit it up, see what's up. She said, we're going to do it at the Cocoon on a Thursday night. So, that should be it. I heard it's a tight club. I heard it's nice.
One of the most expensive clubs in Germany, but the hottest right here tonight, Club XL.
No doubt.
All right. Yours truly, Michael Amir, DJ Wiz, Club XL tonight, y'all. That's how we're putting it down.
I told you to stop.